Go to Word, then click on File, Save As. Then at the bottom here where it says Format, click on it and save as PDF. Then just save it.